just out filling the turtle pond. And of course, the chickens are here as well.